don't know if I can eat that, man.
This is a bit extreme, isn't it? Are you going to throw up? So this is the tuna dish we ordered. These are fermented beans over here. And then there's a raw quail's egg on top. Going to pour the egg in there and mix it all up. I've never had anything like that in my entire life. He's not sure about this, is he?
I don't know if I can eat that, man. Dude, the only thing that was putting me off is like the like dripping from the egg, like. Not for me, man. Sorry.